You know, I can't tell you how proud it makes me to be part of the Canadian industry and to be here representing Canada, particularly in a time when Canada is shining so beautifully. I also work on a project called Handmaid Tale, where Canada is the refuge. And so it's kind of fun. We have a good time with how in the last, I don't know, 3 or 4 years, it seems to be such a great place to live and creatively to work.